Riley! Hey, how have you been? I've been doing alright. How are you? How's the family? Stressful, but they're doing good. My dad's all hyped about the acceptance, so I'm riding that high for a while.
Oh yeah, you got into Salve, right?
Yeah, I bet it's gonna be the headliner today at dinner.
Yeah.
But hey, it's not gonna be all about me. Dad's been talking about you too.
Right.
Devin, Riley, help come set the table. Since when is dear Uncle Adam babbling compliments about me?
Since last week, at least. He heard about your essay.
Oh, yes. What a proud educational achievement. A single A- on a half-assed essay.
Hey, at least it's something nice.
Dinner's almost ready.
Mica, titanium dioxide, soy stearyl, tetrasodium, glycerin.
It's not my job to fix you! You need some meat on your bone!
what?
Can't you know that?
Hey, can I come in? Right. It's okay to come out.
No! It's not okay, okay? I'm not fucking okay. I didn't even want to come today, but they made me, and now I just have to sit out there at that fucking table with all that fucking food and make small talk while they eat to their heart's content, and
I know. They're still setting everything up. We don't have to go out yet. We'll start off slow, okay? I'll eat with you.
All right, come on. Do you really want to miss out on them bragging about your essay? All right. I'm glad
Thank you for this meal.
Oh, there
she is.
Oh,
hey.
All right.
Thanks. Would you like some?
Oh, for sure.
Really?
Right, it's very good.